Hey guys, so I just finished my 1/30th rebuild. I must say I'm a little nervous turning it on here. Got some butterflies on my stomach. The last hurdle that took a while to overcome was getting it lifted onto the stand. It's a job for two huge guys or maybe three normal people, so it took a while to round up some help. So here we go, firing it up for the first time. Alright, I like the sound of that. No pieces of metal or shards flying at me, so that's a good sign so far.